Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mattoon High School. Tonight's match between Mattoon and Champaign Centennial. At this time, I would ask that everyone stand and show the proper respect for tonight's playing of our national anthem.
Yeah.
freeway, Aiden Blackburn.
Okay.
Champaign, for your greenway, Jason Stosi. Thank you. Bree Spinella for the Chargers, and for your wrestling greenway, Elaine Howell.
All right.
Holmes Anderson for the Chargers. For your Greenway, TJ Owens. Thank you. 220. Brandon Harvey for the Chargers. Elliot Earl over here, Greenway. At 285, Braylon Lewis of Chargers. For your Greenway, J.D. Sullivan. 26-12 Centennial. Thank you. We have a double forfeit at 106, scores 42-12 Centennial. At 113 for the Greenway, Tristan Porter receives a forfeit win. 32, Trevor Schoonover for Centennial, from Greenway, Corbin Bateman. Varsity matches, Centennial 42, Greenway 34. We have seven exhibition or JV matches coming up. Up first at 132. Up next to the Greenway, 138, Brayden Daly against Nagat and Bobby from Centennial. Thank you. 138, Jemba for Centennial, Logan Christ for the Reunion.
Thank you.
to be Jacob Coon. A. Cannon from Centennial.
Thank you.
50-50 winner. He donated back to Mattoon. Thank you, Troy Coleman. Kim from Centennial. One more match after this. thanks for coming out to Mattoon Wrestling tonight. Good luck, Champaign City and Tyndale, for the rest of your season. Great Mike will be at the Bloomington Duels this Saturday up in Bloomington, Illinois. January 10th is the next Mattoon home wrestling match.